7054 Sherwood. We are at the vanity drain. The drain has broken off on the S-trap. The bit joint has come off. You can see it. Looks like the bit joint on the lid is down below. The tile floor, I'm gonna run the snake down there and see what's going on. They are down inside. Run a little water. We're at the toilet. You got another rag, Frank? All right, don't worry about it. Just hold on. Oh, it looks like I'm pulling back. I'm gonna go back down again. Lead line, you can see it. Bellies. Going into the bin, you can see it going to the bin. Definitely has a belly in it. Clogged up. We are into the toilet. Pull up wash a little more. Hit and clean this. Put some water down it. Up. You can see it's holding water. The lead line below, more than likely, it looks like it's going to have to be replaced. And what I see here into the toilet. And back down, the water's holding water. So, I'll definitely see if I can get it to. Close it up.